Hey guys, Chipper here, and welcome back to Epic Mickey Rushed. After recording this after recording my first four episodes of The Legend of Zelda. Damn it, I lost the name because I'm so tired. The Legend of Zelda Echoes of Wisdom. I'm recording this after recording my first four episodes of that. And that was a lot of fun, but it is time to keep going. Town. Yeah, let's go, Gus. Gonna record as many of these as I can before I'm just too tired to. Then I'll record the rest tomorrow. Right now, after this, I'll be down to only three left to record. So, who knows, maybe I'll actually get through them all. After I'm done recording all of these, though, while I'm in the process of uploading them all, I've got, what? I've got 4 hours of Stanley Parable to play, because I want to get a certain ending for what will probably end up being the last video in the series, I'll be real.
Welcome to Oztown. Looks like Donald's tugboat sank since I was last here. I always liked that Oswald statue. That fellow standing in front of the gag factory is named Moody. He's Moody.
Alright.
No!
Land sakes! Oh. Mickey Mouse, it's Clarabelle. Why, you must remember me.
Oh. Huh. Ta-da!
Mickey's polo team. Stars. Both of them's benefit, both the original and the remake. Guess no one sees those anymore. Oh well, I'll just get with all the commotion. It's the only thing that makes me happy. Like, so you're going after Oswald, are you? That sounds dangerous. You're going to Mickey Junk Mountain. You'll need to fix that bridge. There's a gremlin handyman around here, but he's been missing a while. Oh, before I forget, something has been making noise. Yeah. Okay.
He's animatronic, Goofy. Oswald built him with the Mad Doctor's help. Oswald wanted a friend like your pal, Goofy. What happened to you, Goofy? Well, I was doing some work in Tomorrow City. The Mad Doctor wouldn't train all of Oswald's friends. He had some of his own friends tear me to pieces. Now my parts are scattered all over Tomorrow City, but I know I can count on you to pick them. Put me together again, Mickey Mouse. Hey there, Mickey. You think you could help me out? Mad Doctor scattered all my body parts around Tomorrow City. If you're going by there, you could go. Could you get him and put me back together? Alright, Goofy. I'll do my best. Try. Fire. I was hoping you'd be forgotten someday.
Sure, Mickey should.
Yeah!
accept partial blame for that, but the worst is the sorcerer, right? He made these guys, and all because of one simple mistake, he just leaves them. He just abandons them for years.
When I saw you shop in Oztown, I knew it would mean good things.
Do you even know that you repaired my house for me?
What?
I don't have to hang out under the safe for shelter all day.
The safe? You want the combination?
Something in there complains all the time. I'm kind of tired of it. Here's the combination. Likeness. Thank you for rescuing me. I owe you one. I didn't make you jump mountain. I can help, but I need my wrench. I think I put that telephone in your house and tricked me into the safe. Sir, he still has my wrench, so you'll need to go get it back from him. Just let me know when you have it. Alright. This telephone. Prescott wants his wrench back? No way! Look, if he gets this wrench back, he's going to disassemble me. Disassemble? He's still mad that I had him locked up in that safe, really, though. He had it coming. Anyway, I can tell you need the wrench, so I'll tell you what. If you help me restore my signal to Mean Street, I'll help give you the wrench. There are three more power boxes like this one around Oztown, enabling them and allowing to reach people on Mean Street. Telephone thinks he can keep my wrench. He's not even a gremlin. I respect that it's your house, but if you let me go in there, I'll get my wrench. Can I go in and get my wrench? Okay, but I can't fix the wrench. And that telephone can't fix the wrench for you, even with my wrench. Back there. too tired. Yeah, no, I'm going to bed after this one. I'm too tired to continue recording. I think I made that very clear in my gameplay.
Called a safe.
Sorry.
I need to introduce myself, Amelia, your service maker. Mickey, welcome to Oztown. Your house is here, you know. I saw something bright and glowing on the roof. I hope it's not trouble.
Off after I find this. Whatever the quest involved with it is, because I'm just too tired. Figure out where this last one I'm missing is. Could it be back there? sorry about that. More than half sorry. Still. Really sorry about that.
Power boxes are restored. I can now reach even farther. Means great. This should keep me busy for a while. Thanks. Here's the wrench I promised.
Can you do one more thing for me? I'm trying to reach a phone out and make you jump mountain. If you dial 926 on one of the phones out here, it should help me find the connection again. If you help me out, I'll have a reward for you when you come back. Okay. I'll try to do that.
Here you go.
Seven minutes and I can finish up and go to bed.
Oh, look on Mickey Jug Mountain, Mickey.
Thank you. I'll do my best. Mickey Jug Mountain, here we come. Sound too incoherent. That would suck. I don't want to give you guys a bad experience while watching. I mean, I'm mostly doing this for myself, but I know even I know my future self would not be appreciative of watching myself blunder my way through a video because of how tired I was when recording.
Mickey Jug Mountain?
Yes. Please. I can't wait to see this. And then maybe I'll actually be able to comprehend it tomorrow. Because my brain is just foggy right now. Interesting loading screen.
There's the mountain we have to climb. Oswald's sanctuary is all the way at the top. It'll be easy to reach him, so he doesn't really want visitors. Oh, bunny children. Wonderful. Crowd around you, or they become significantly less cute. They see a spanner, they get entirely uncute. From the spanner's perspective, anyway. I vaguely recall this old crane being powered by some sort of electrical system. There appears to be an operation. An operator on duty. You should ask him for more information.
Okay.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Excuse me, we need to use your... Can you get up the math in? Sure, if it works. You notice the bunny children? He dislikes spiders, but how does it go? The enemy of my enemy is my friend? Anyway, there should be some TVs nearby that will power this piece of junk. Paint them to activate them, and I'll be able to play on the way. That's about it for today, guys. I will see you in the next one, where I will hopefully be well rested. Bye!